teach you how to make the best chocolate chip cookies in the world. It's really easy, so don't be afraid. You'll be delighted and astonished by what you've made.
Yeah, yeah, chocolate chip cookie dance.
Chocolate chip cookie dance.
Yeah, yeah, chocolate chip cookie dance.
Chocolate chip cookie dance.
The first thing we do is mix the dry ingredients, the flour, Bob's Red Mill, gluten-free, 2 1/4 cups, then a teaspoon of salt, and then a teaspoon of baking soda. Then take this Ener-G egg replacer and mix 4 1/2 teaspoons of it to 6 tablespoons of water. You got yourself a binding agent.
Yeah, yeah, chocolate chip cookie dance.
Chocolate chip cookie dance.
Add to the wet ingredients, the butter, non-dairy 1 1/4 cups, then a cup of brown sugar and a 1/2 cup of white sugar too. Then a teaspoon of vanilla. There's a thing about sugar where they filter it through animal bones, and do your best to find a kind where they don't do that, 'cause it's gross. Where they don't do that, 'cause it's gross, gross, gross.
Yeah, yeah, chocolate chip cookie dance.
Chocolate chip cookie dance.
Now it's time to mix, and some people will say to combine slowly, but I say just dump the dry ingredients in, start mixing, mix it all together. And then you gotta add the chocolate chips. The oven should be heated to 350 or so. You put the cookies in for 6 minutes or so. Watch them close, 'cause you're gonna wanna take them out just before they brown. Yeah, yeah, now it's time to eat. A yum, yum, yum. Invite your friends over and give them a yummy treat. And then it's time to dance.
Yeah. Chocolate chip cookie dance.
Chocolate chip cookie dance.
Yeah, yeah. Chocolate chip cookie dance.
Chocolate chip cookie dance.
Yeah, yeah. Chocolate chip cookie dance.
Chocolate chip cookie.